All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Jim McDonald, the CEO of Kootenay Silver. And Jim, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Good to be back, Steve.
Yeah, it's also good when you have good numbers to share with us, and you do on the Columba Project in Mexico. Three drill holes to report from your current program. Let's remind everyone about the program. Tell me how many holes you're going to be doing in meters and obviously where you're specifically looking at.
Yeah, so this is the Columba high-grade discovery that we're drilling off here now. And the D vein is one of the veins on the project of many. We've hit multiple veins with excellent grades and widths. And with regards to the D vein, it's got the best results to date prior to this program starting. For example, the real highlight hole out of it was 34 meters, a half kilo. And then another hole 90 meters away was 29 meters of 453. Had a core of over 650 grams per ton of almost 18 meters inside it. So we are concentrating this program on that D vein just to step out and expand on these hits across that D vein, because it looks like we have a very large mineralized shoot there with those widths and grades. And we're stepping off at 50 plus meters away from any other drilling to expand on that. 12 to 15 holes will be done, about 3,000 meters of drilling. And these assays today are the first three holes from that program. Really great result. And so when you're high up in the elevation on this vein, when you're surface, you don't even really see values. But when you start to get deeper and deeper, you get into the sweet spot around 1,700 meters above sea level. And we really see that in these three holes. The shallowest hole was about 335 grams per ton over a nice width, almost 3 meters, a good hit. Then a little bit deeper, we had 4 meters of 340 grams per ton with a 1 meter of 800 grams there. And then deeper still, just under that 1700 meter mark, we hit 13 and a half meters of 599 grams per ton silver. Just a great hit. And there was a core inside of that of 8 meters of 858 grams per ton. Fabulous hit. And the high assay out of that whole run was 2,000 grams per ton. So great result.
Yeah, Jim, this is not unexpected, correct? I mean, you were anticipating something along these lines. It's been consistent since you've been looking at this D vein.
Yeah, so prior to this, the D vein, we'd looked at overall about 400 meters of strike, and down in that sweet spot of 1700 meter above sea level, we really only probably drilled 300 meters or less of the strike, but every hole hit nice grade, and with exception of one narrow hole, really nice widths and some incredible widths. So we were expecting that we'd be able to step off and continue hitting because of the strength of that. And we're hitting with our holes almost exactly where we're predicting here, where that vein should be. So it's turning out really well.
And we should remind everyone that the key to all this work, of course, is for late 2024. And that's when you're hoping to have a maiden resource out as well. So that's why this work is so significant right now, eh, Jim?
Yeah, well, that's right. It's showing to be significantly sized mineralized zone within one of the veins. And so what we want to do is follow this program up with an expanded program of something like 20,000 meters of drilling for early next year and step off more aggressively along this vein, along other veins like the B vein, where we got good width and grade as well, and the historically worked one vein where we have the most drilling, and at the end of it all have a maiden resource. And we're shooting for about this time next year for that.
All right, exciting times, good results so far, and we look forward to seeing the next ones as well. Jim, thank you so much. Good to talk to you.
Yeah, thank you, Steve.
All right, Jim McDonald, the CEO of Kootenay Silver.